Top tips for potty training. Let me tell you now, potty training has been my nemesis of recent weeks and months. But let me tell you now, as a mum who has freshly potty trained her son, not gonna lie, I'm gonna chalk that one up as a major parenting win, because I was terrified of doing it. I think the anticipation of potty training, honestly, is far worse than actually doing it. When you commit to it, commit. When you say that day, and this was the best advice I was given, so one of my top tips is choose a day that you want to start potty training. Clear at least 3 days out of your schedule, maybe four if you can, to just be at home. And now this is, you know, this is my tips, okay, but it really did work for me and it's worked for quite a few friends of mine. So clear the diary and 3 days potty training. When you decide to quit the nappies, you quit the nappies, no going back. Another great tip we had was to not introduce pants until a couple of weeks in. So my son is still actually going commando. So he wears a pair of like tracksuit bottoms, but no actual pants, because that, apparently that can feel a little bit nappy-like still. So there's that tendency for them to want to have that safety of weeing or peeing in their pants. And patience is absolutely key. I read a really, really good book called Oh Crap, is what it's called. But it was a really good, it's about a 3 day potty training essentially. And it was really helpful actually. It gave me a really good base point. But essentially what I took away from it is that babies have a nappy put on them almost in most cases before they've even been fed for the first time. So the minute a baby has been born, a nappy goes on them. Therefore, that's all a child knows until you decide to start potty training them. Therefore, they are learning a whole new life skill. Like us as adults, we learn how to drive a car, we learn how to use a computer. It's exactly the same thing. So a child will never, in most cases, say, do you know what, Mum? I would like to use the potty today. I would like to potty train. They need to be taught the skill. So give them the respect, the time, and the space that deserves to learn a new skill, like we would expect them to learn how to write or to read. It's putting in the effort and giving them that effort. A good one to try is if you've got maybe like a 4 day bank holiday weekend. Admittedly, it won't be a particularly fun one for you, but once they've learnt the skill, you've nailed it, you've done it. We did ours over 3 day. I did it on a Friday, then a Saturday and a Sunday. He then went to nursery on the fourth day and they were really helpful. So speak to your childcare provider as well to see how they support, if they support potty training, and what tips that they can give you to assist. And yeah, I guess I'm right in the thick of it as we speak. Pooing's still a bit of an issue. I'm told that's a thing. But keep going. Once you've decided it, go for it. Trust me, the anticipation is way worse than actually just doing it. You'll be fine.